I'm Dr. Paul, and we're just wrapping up our chiropractic personal injury attorney educational sales marketing. It's basically the marketing that gets attorneys to refer essentially all their soft tissue injury cases. We're with Dr. Matt. You've been around a little while, practiced 20 or 30 years, right?
That's correct.
And what do you think about the, you just finished the personal injury attorney educational sales. What do you think about it?
It was absolutely amazing.
In which way?
The detail that it goes through, how systematic it is, how you just build, and you basically just feed the attorneys until they're just want more and more and more.
Let's be specific. So we talked specifically about how important is a target market and understanding a target market.
It's critical.
Yeah, we covered that in detail, the difference in attorneys, right?
Yes, we did.
Okay, how about the campaign, the marketing campaign? How important is the marketing campaign, what you do and say in that marketing campaign?
It's another critical feature.
If you don't do the campaign, how much will that significantly hurt your marketing?
It's going to hurt your marketing.
Quite a bit, yeah.
Essentially.
How was the presentation? How was the presentation?
It's spellbinding.
Yeah. Now, when he says spellbinding, there's a reason why.
Because
it does what?
It just captivates you, and all you want to do is hear more and more and more and more.
Now, the terms that I use is it takes the attorney from a state of unconscious incompetence to conscious incompetence. It totally shifts the awareness. See, most attorneys don't have a need for a chiropractor. So if you just do advertising or publicity, that's why it doesn't work. So when he says captivating, isn't that really what you mean? That we're taking the attorney and totally shifting their awareness.
Absolutely.
From something they didn't even know to now they not only know it, but now they must have it. And well, you're the guy that can give it to them.
Well, sadly, the doctors don't know it. And
right.
They need to know this before they can even pass that over to
right.
The attorneys.
But that the point is that is what has to happen. It's that paradigm. It's the consciousness level. If that doesn't happen, you don't get the business with attorney marketing. This is not some simple fad advertising, is it?
It is not.
Not at all. But it's a pretty complete solution. Would you not agree?
Absolutely.
As a matter of fact, you're just starting it, right?
Yes.
Have you used any of this yet with any of your attorneys?
The little bit that I know, and it has been very successful.
Okay. And what kind of responses are you getting with just a little bit that you've already started? So you haven't even used the whole package yet?
I have not.
Okay.
Because I didn't know the whole package.
I got you.
I just used part of the package that you gave me. And I
right.
did it on Tuesday, and I had an attorney who I had tried to work with, and she just asked if I could come in and take a look at one of the cases, and I did, and she's already referred me a patient.
And that wasn't even using the whole package. That was some of the main key points, right?
Correct.
Just like that, boom, you flipped on the referral switch just like that, right?
Yes.
From this one. You think that would happen without using this material?
No way.
Right.
I've tried.
You've tried, yeah. All right, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Yeah.